Maybe the 7-1 might be a little tough on time. I think Tokyo would be fine.
Yeah. More game?
Yeah.
Grab chairs. Because I think we're going to need all of those.
I'm getting my cell phone charger. Okay, so we're going to play Artemis. My battery's good.
Right.
Yeah,
right.
But we've got other devices. You don't need to use your phone.
Right.
I got my tablet.
You guys have a preference being in Tokyo or Seven Wonders?
Probably being in
Tokyo. Yeah. We're good. We're pretty. I mean, I think you can go either way and we'll have enough. I think we have four. Maybe we have four for King of Tokyo and four for Seven Wonders, actually.
Mm-hmm.
Play
King of Tokyo?
Six.
Nine,
yes, we got nine. We got nine. So you have to go either way.
What?
Top 10.
Thank you.
don't know where my cell phone charger is. I don't know what I do with it. The charger. When we call them, we, probably won't work. Somewhere.
Second base on the Thank you. Innovation that excites. Right. It's got the telecast. Yes. Thank you. super creepy around them. And I have cable. With DirecTV, you get 99% signal reliability.
Cooperative mode.
Oh, yeah?
Have to do that.
You need somebody to play that with?
Yes. Be a good mode.
Stuff to shut
It's 42.
Hold on.
No, but it's only been my bed.
How can you still be hungry?
How you doing, Lou?
Okay.
Buddy, now.
No, buddy, no. Here. These are just the same things.
Okay. I thought you have some French fries here if you want them.
Why Why do we need to put that on the web or something?
We don't, but some people who aren't here may want to see what's going on, so.
Nothing's really going on.
I know, nothing's going on in this room.
Yes. mistakes. Have you been to the ArcLight?
ArcLight
in LA?
I don't think so.
It's kind of a big, almost like a dinner theater.
I
haven't liked any questions yet. There's still nothing like that place.
So aren't
I've never been there.
I'm not to be what?
I'm not to be a dick.
Why would you want to be that? Not a dick.
No.
Jim.
You alright, buddy? First time for $89.99 free installation of the TV equipment, movies on Netflix. Comes with a package. They're saving over $900. It's like Time Warner Cable can change for the better. My kids eye. Call now to get free installation. Try it, love it, or your money back guarantee. Time Warner Cable. Enjoy that. There's never been a better time to try Time Warner Cable. With HD content you love to watch virtual anytime, anywhere. Ultra fast internet at speed you need. An unlimited nationwide call. All together for the first time for $89.99 a month. Plus, enjoy big Hollywood blockbusters from Epix. Now with free installation and TV equipment included. That's savings of over $900. Try it, love it, or your money back guaranteed. Time Warner Cable. Enjoy that.
Well, buddy? Buddy, I'm leaving at 9 o'clock in the morning tomorrow.
Rent doesn't look like Vegas. It's easy to lose yourself, but nearly impossible to get lost. Choose Central at just $139 per month. Worldwide, $189 per month.
Yep. Pretty much what you saw right here, buddy. You will someday. Alright, let's do this. Come here, come with me.
How much you want to bet mine's worth?
Come on, get that bag that's hanging on that, it's in the other room, buddy? It's hanging on the rack thing, the big gray bags, you see it? Here, bring it to me.
Can you leave the door open, man?
I'm toying with the idea of throwing my chair home and gaming from a regular chair for the rest of the night that I'll have to deal with tomorrow. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Mac, you want to get your pillow?
I'll get your pillow, but if you want to go with
it. Mac, you're thinking of it.
I think I'd have to come back to the table. What time is it?
We'll be wrapping up somewhere between 8 and 9. We can leave the table here if you want to come at like 10 or 10 or 11 or something like that. Hmm? I can also bring it to my house.
Right, but what I'm thinking is I might bring Seth home right now.
Well, you know that's fine.
I mean, obviously, if you can't overestimate how important it is.
John Valentine is good. You could take.
The main thing would be take, like, the paddles, take the. The string I'm not using, take my projector I'm not using. I mean, I can come back and still pick everything up.
Okay.
I don't know, I might keep feeling that. I mean, probably take both of them. There's that much stuff.
Exactly. That's what I was going to take.
The main thing is this. I still have, until that can recover from that operation.
Yeah. What operation?
I had an operation on the 19th. In an area that is sick.
Okay. No, sir.
It's still healing and normally I've been taking my back to help to heal.
I'm
also getting older. But I definitely need to read it early.
So
actually, you're right there in my phone.
You're calling me.
I went for earlier.
No, you're waiting. You called me.
Texas, yeah. Correct?
Yeah, sure.
Texas probably got a lot of
you. Yeah,
don't worry, you have a couple of them. You have the 667 or two. You have my cell phone, not the one. The 972 is what I read the house from. That makes my noise. I'm actually thinking of you. I'm thinking of you. I'm really quite tired. Yeah, I'll be back. Because I'm not taking the table.
Is it 972?
792, yeah. 972. Yeah.
What time should we take?
Alright, buddy, come on, put that back. Alright, say goodbye.
Talk to me.
Bye-bye.
I
need you to do it for me.
City on top. Going on, Yes, yes, and yes. Are you going home?
I think I may.
How do we get silver balls?
I think I'll do
it. How far are you from here?
I live in Madison.
So what, 20 minutes?
27 minutes.
You're comfortable driving?
Oh yeah.
I'm not. I'm not at all. I'll play till it drops on the floor. And then, since I don't have to worry about driving home, falling asleep, I'll fall asleep here, and I crash for 4 hours or so, you wake up, eat breakfast, I feel better.
I'll be here, I'll be back for breakfast, because I gotta pick up the cable.
Oh, okay, if you want me to load everything now, I wouldn't mind loading it.
What?
I don't know what, oh yeah.
Now at AT&T Park, and one who's scored one, it's now
Gotta get my search script.
Did anybody notice there's a broken mirror?
That wasn't us.
Okay, I'm just asking. It's right.
Yeah, I know. Shows up.
From 4 a.m. Friday?
Yeah, to 4 a.m. Sunday.
No, we can call from that.
Right. When do you get a call from? In the July version?
No. It's in NBC. It's only there for 2 days.
Is it every weekend he's there?
Yeah. But if he misses them today, then he has to wait a whole week to do it again.
Oh.
So
if I got it this weekend, I could spend the week killing things for him.
More for the next week. Okay. Right. Wow. How close to you?
Not at all, because I have to go through that other stage.
I thought I saw something.
Yeah.
Trying to get away!
The Thor? Boy, yeah, the Thorn. It's just, it was a pain in the ass. Because for each kill, you have 5 points. For each death, your money's 2.
Maybe the killer.
Yeah.
Which,
you played 4?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, it was.
So this is kind of like...
I gave up. How was
the
connection?
The easiest way to do that is if
you have a here.
That's the easiest way to
do it. Yeah, I'm retired from it.
Go
ahead. I gave
the
up
second
on
easiest
it
would probably be a rocket launcher, a machine gun, or sniper rifle.
So moves out?
Yeah. No, yeah, you have to wait.
Are you staying
here?
Animal
shows up 30 seconds until they get to the crystal room.
Yeah, I don't know exactly when, but I'm going to go all the time. And Cupcake's staying here, right?
No, I'm probably leaving the negative.
Wow.
Yeah, I think.
All right, so
because
I guess we have like an hour ride.
When I started doing,
I have a 40-minute commute.
Part of the body.
I don't really want to push it now.
Right.
I feel like crap.
That was the first time.
This is possible.
About 5.
I mean, Sky's coming home from crash playing. It's fine. I know. Okay, I'm on 22 for 5 minutes, and I'm home. Here,
I gotta go
here. Yeah, I'm like, no, thank you. My brain does not compute. When you started to clean this game, I got it. But then I'm like,
lose it all.
I mean, slave.
It's a
no offense. I mean,
it's
used to. Plus, somebody who's got ADHD.
When I did it, I didn't have a
voice. Those at all.
All I had
like
was
all right.
Avoid
cyber
reference.
So, do you find like a decent tablet?
I had
avoid
Android.
Let me know.
I don't know if I can set up my personal handles or not, but it's
okay.
Especially to the machine, because it resembles the
microphone
and manager or whatever that is.
You should
be able to
write
my name.
During this time it's
economic,
you can get killed.
Okay. That special economic zone, so
sure.
Sales
will get killed.
3.5%.
Yeah.
Which I got. Right. So that means $80 and then the sales tax was like, so it was like between $3.5
Okay. I figured Christmas gift.
Barrett, last night, so like I had this question,
right?
And this was on for a while.
Yeah, basically, most of my time playing.
Even after you guys got done playing, it was like, still sitting on in the on the table.
Did you crack it? Did you crack it?
Because
it looks like it's scratched.
There's a line here?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I think that's a.
Yeah, right about.
Yeah, no, that's just
where the email is.
Okay.
Yeah, I would definitely buy a case for it
if I could. Yeah, and the thing is, the only reason I got this was for a purpose.
That's the only thing I would do with it, really.
So I don't. I mean, here's my case.
PBE.
Right.
I put all my points into a jelly. So I'm just running.
So, oh wow, I would do a heart because
then
I wouldn't. It's just, it's a weird size. It's like a 10-inch class. It's longer and shorter than most veterans.
Okay.
And it's easier.
I would feel I would break the screen.
Yes, sir.
I was thinking about your keyless entry issue.
Yeah.
Have you tried doing it from the passenger side?
I tried both and I tried the front.
And did it not work on the outside there?
No, I'll try it again. I'll show you.
I was just wondering, because if you were working there, then it would be a serious entry.
So, as far as it's going, I'm still working on the line. Well, I'm still stuck on the last part of the film. You can't kill Fogel. For the third dropship to break the Zion arc. But if you... The hardest thing, or at least the thing that really makes it hard, is with Fogel, even in general, like the way that instance plays out, if you're anywhere you're not supposed to be, the game will automatically spawn 5 majors. 2 wizards, 3 knights. We tried doing that so many times, but because of the game knows that we're there. The Shrieker shows up, and plus those 5 guys.
We go to the room we're recording.
Yeah, the room after that. It's a level 26 strike. You pretty much can get overwhelmed pretty quickly. If you don't have good support, and if your support is going places they shouldn't be going, then you get stabbed that much harder because you have 5 majors to deal with. Doing that, it's pretty easy, because when you think about it, you can just hang on that back room, keep that one hole, and just fire a Fogel whenever he pokes his head. You don't have to deal with any of the ads. It's just, the thing is, as long as you're past that door, or at least a little bit past it, the wizards and knights aren't going to bother you trying to go after you, and the Shrieker won't have a shot at you. It'll just keep hitting at the base of the door, and if anything, you're going to get the slash damage. But there's a very small window that you can see clear through from that back room straight into Kolgoth's arena. Right that area where he's at. Epic. 26 strike gets epic, but there's no boss. No, that would be nice.
Thank you. So maybe Earth Sensor, or Earth Fog, or whatever.
The other owner,
Nightfall,
what he does, you go back to
order. I don't want that.
No, that's probably not true.
But you go back to the other cards.
Yeah, he's great. Everything was wiped out.
Yeah, you'd have to start the waves.
But I can drive the car, but
fine, that's not a problem.
Just go back to the
interior.
Yeah, that's why I'm asking somebody else.
I mean, that tire light is on. I filled it.
You can
hit 30 spot.
Yeah.
Isn't this bad sensor?
Well, it could be that also. It can also be that ice got in.
It's
in the thing that can break the.
Oh, yeah. The pod light was broken in another accident, and the body shop never fixed it. I'm like,
I mean, this is a great spot for the.
But no, I figured that light's ruined that more than me. I figured if it was something else, I would have. Because the car was riding fine. Coming here. RPMs are. Actually, when I drive it, I don't know if your car does it, but I notice when I go from the gas to the brake, the RPM kicks up and the car kind of accelerates a little bit and then dips. You don't get that. I feel it. Or I don't use cruise control. Never use it. I don't even know how to use it. Never use it.
So if you keep your accelerator steady,
right,
you let off
60. I can hold 60 for
yeah. And then when you let off, then it races and then goes back onto.
No, when I hit the brake, RPM goes up a little bit and I feel it go a little faster. And I just tap the brake.
Because at that point, I would imagine basically the car is kicking it out of gear, pretty much putting it into neutral and coasting, waiting for you to apply the brake.
I noticed something screwed up with it, and everybody tells me it's fine, it's fine. I'm like, no, it isn't fine. I know. I know. I feel it. But when you gas it, I think there's something screwed up with the transmission. Or something. I don't know. I give it. Like when I'm driving, I kind of feel it kind of hesitate or something. And then it goes.
How old's the car?
2008. 42,000, 44,000? I don't know.
That's actually wonderful.
Because
annually it should be 12,000 miles.
Right, my mind is how many can you put on?
The average driver does 12,000 miles a year.
Well, that's
out of average driver.
Right.
It's
a lot of people who don't really travel like that.
Yeah.
Now, could I bring a Google?
My average is in 20.
Can you call it quits?
It's going to be ECU, something went wrong with it. So whenever you got off the gas and tapped the brake, it races the engine.
Yeah.
Just to disengage the clutch.
Or
it could be an issue with your clutch.
Check out his.
Yeah. I'm bringing him to the guy dealer. Would he test drive and say, oh, it's fine, or oh, it's a problem?
It's the first revision.
That's typical.
So,
I don't know. They might say, if you're taking you for a test drive, that'll be $500.
Yeah, right.
We think we found a problem, but we're not sure.
I figured it's a new song, we should do it.
Oh,
yeah,
give it a
flat tire. But the thing is,
and I was really looking forward to seeing the system.
They'll agree.
No, yeah, it'll be a fun.
Okay.
I was getting ready to install everything. The hard drive is dead. You're the one to install it twice.
Maybe it's just me. I don't know.
It'll be here Monday. We'll replace it.
Okay.
I actually have an old cheapo, which was one of the very first Galaxy tabs. So I have it. I said,
I'm going to have it.
I can hit the rear.
Really?
Yeah. 70 miles an hour.
some lady out into the bathroom.
That's kind of
annoying. Because she was on a phone, so you were slowing down. And she was putzing around, she was getting us. So she plowed into the back of it. She caused a ton of car accidents down in Berkeley. And she thinks she was driving her boyfriend was driving. Yeah. I mean, BS.
And the language
she didn't want to take her.
No, but she didn't have a license. So she was driving. And I was on the phone with 911 during the whole time. And I said, she hit me. They're like, who hit you? Him? I said, no. Play back the audio. I said, she. She's leaving the sticker bar. She's weaving in and out of traffic. I said at least four times. It's a she, not a he. I called Star 77. And right when she plowed into me, I said she plowed into me. That's a little weird. So,
but it could be maybe when the
alignment, right?
Well, when they replaced them, did they replace the axle?
They said they found underneath that. I don't know exactly what they replaced.
That
car has been hit so many times.
Because the axle, because if you got hit in the back,
yeah,
the possibility that the axle got bent or the axle got.
Yeah, because when you get
on
the
left side,
Yeah,
is it like exposed?
Yeah. I would say
it's underneath it. There's all kinds of holes in the
right?
So everything, all the cables
are yeah, now dead center in the
so I have to actually go under the
driver's side in the back?
More driver's side.
Cable,
more driver's side. Yeah.
So does they actually have these little hooks that are there?
Yeah.
Yeah. To tie the cables. So
if you're driving.
But it's just, it's big. It's like two. Yeah, it's not 2x2. But it's like 2x. It's 24x20 inches. So it's like.
Does it do this?
It's a big footprint. So yeah. I'm gonna have to buy two seats at fights.
Well, yeah.
Because I want to put on the floor. And the other thing I'm kind of worried about is it's open, so someone can just. Who knows what? I mean. But overnight, I might actually put it back to the room. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know.
Because
it's like, nobody does it.
Yeah, I know, but someone can just walk up to the hot seat and
stand
and
go, and I
pull the hard drive out. And if I do that myself, I just pull out this really easy stuff.
No, it hasn't.
Yeah, and just bring those out.
That's the problem. It's been hit like
Saturday.
Once
so I could just bring those back. Because everything else, you're
going to
pull
the
stuff
to get out.
Once
on the side, you hit
it.
Once in the back of the parkway.
Nobody's ever done
it
for
this side of the year.
But it's like, how do we know that tonight's not going to be the first one? You know, the first time, and it's going to be my shift. You know?
Well, I mean, the thing is, you usually have someone say,
nobody ever does.
Somebody sleeps there, we have our own aisle.
Yeah, which is what I like.
If you want me to take care of that, the organization is here. I'd be more than happy to.
You don't get the DP.
The last couple
even
years,
then they're probably doing that because it's starting.
Bless you.
So,
because I'm kind of a more talkative to those guys now because they're the ones that first heard about Starship so much, so they have a whole four.
Probably rack up a huge bill of the products with you. I don't know.
What's the moment of that?
SDS.
Yeah, but.
Yeah.
$80
but
just
going to
be like.
800.
It's
$400 for the road. No, I know. I think there's something.
I mean, that's the thing.
Maybe
it's
just
like, that's the thing. It's like you got to know, or rather, you need to make the determination how well do you want it to run.
I wanted
if you wanted to run like you just got up at the dealership.
There's your old there's an old thing about the surfing thing. Well, there you go. Well, there's a knock in the wheel or it's going bump 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 bump. You know, the engine's kind of rough sounding, so it makes like a muffler and a new muffler. So I spent $200 and I fixed it all. Wow. Fixed all that for $200? No, I just got a radio, new radio. Sometimes that's all you need.
I'm like, maybe
I didn't tell you I got that right in the job.
Oh, you did.
Started in New York.
Okay.
Still for the FAA, you know, like,
So it's down to take to DC, or does it? Did DC? Okay. But probably tomorrow. Let's call it. Tomorrow. It's more than I have now, but it's not like crazy. Coming from, but probably work with all my friends. Did I finalize the Anthem? Yeah, I think I saw a final report. There was findings. It's in the NTSB. I mean, unless I finalize it, but
it might still be on the island.
I'm going. Let me know. Just get back to me. Let me know what you want. Okay. And then we'll go from there. Because I don't have buyers lined up at the moment, so it's not like. No, I know. But let me know. I will. I'll let you know before it's on. If it doesn't, I don't know if it's going to. I don't have anything. It's not going to be on eBay. Unless I do some more research, and I just don't know. No, I don't want to screw you on it either.
Because if 3 years ago it was like almost 300.
Right. I mean, I saw that.
I was thinking. Magic number for me was 7, but then that's less that you get. That's the thing. I'm not interested in the other stuff. I'm more interested in the computer. But your terms are that one computer, here's what I'm giving you. So, here's a water cooler, here's all that. I mean, if I could find another job, I might have.
And then I can tell you to sit down.
What the hell?
I'll let you know before you get going. I'll let you know.
So all right, before I put it up like this. But I'm being honest with you. Why not? Honest.
Yeah, and then I'm like,
so good. I don't even know you.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's kind of what I've just been reading some of the stuff.
Okay.
Some of the comparable ones are going for.
You might take it and say,
you can get some money back. You can talk to them.
I don't know.
I'll keep you in mind.
Absolutely. Man. But it is a nice computer. That's why I made an offer, because I would use it for a backup or a server.
Actually, one of those boxes. Not my main.